If I can place and at least get, some sort of medal on this, that would be very beneficial. Because any points up on Wicked Wikis and everything is good. Rangers are out. Hello, everyone. I am not Markiplier. Welcome back to Jelle'S Mobile League. This is episode number seven? Episode number seven of the season 12, playing as the Markiplier Marbles, testing, the limits of Mark in his various form as a marble. So, see, there. I just said that the last game of how it's always the same symbols in the back, and here it is, Shining Swarm again. But here we go. We're going to go through the elimination race, one of the most anxiety-driven races of the entire game. This one isn't as exactly about speed as it is about coordination and trying to make sure you're not last. You know what? I'm actually going to show the... for an example, this is what happens. I never do this, so... You have to bounce around and try to be first down. And if you're last, then you're eliminated. You're out. And then it just keeps going on and on and on and on. All right, I'm gonna go with Big Brain. Because Big Brain was the... Oh, that gets dizzy. Okay, where am I? Okay, finished, good. Cobalts are out, so I don't have to worry about them getting a medal. Good. Freaking. Just trying to find the right camera. There we go. Get down there. Oh, the marble's pushing you. Good. So you do this until there's one winner. All right, Wicked Wikis are out. Ooh. So definitely gaining up on the two big leaders. That's for sure. It's not necessarily... This map, as far as any races, this one doesn't really... Except for the placements up there, which I don't know exactly how it works, to get placed one way or another. It doesn't really benefit anyone one way or another, per se. It doesn't benefit the better teams or nothing. So I feel like this is the most even map. Of course, it's all simulation, so it always does that anyway. But it's just the point of the thing. Pacific Pinwheels. It's three teams that are, like, big at being out. So far, Big Brain is working. Big Brain might be the best marble here. Gotta get down there, though. Oh, no. No. Don't want 13th place again. Gotta get in front. Yes. Okay, good. That was too close. I was getting worried there. Beat Rojo Rollers. Okay, that's another good one to get past. Just engineer Mark. Let's go with Yancey. He doesn't want to be free. He doesn't want to be free. Da 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 da. Okay, Savage Speeders are out. Okay, good. See, it gets more of a thing because as you get less and less marbles, that's less and less chances of you playing. Engineer wants to be in here, so it better not disappoint me. I was in a good spot, that's how I was able to get ahead. But when you're in the back and the marbles keep hitting you, that's where it hurts. Okay, that's good. Good, very good. All right, Indigo Stars are out. So they're not getting a medal yet. Pinkies are still in, so they're trying to get their first medal. All right, let's go with E. There's not really any speed in this, Greg. Greg Woods is the announcer, if you don't know. From the actual thing. Oh, finish first on that run. That's good. And Pinkies will not get a medal. Still, them in and go stars, no medals. I'm giving everyone a shot, so might as well. That was a little worrisome. Just don't get caught up on the edges, that's all we gotta do. Okay, good, good, good. All right, Hazers are out. Shining Swarm trying to get a second medal to their name to try to rise up the rankings. I mean, hypothetically. No, I don't think they could win because it still depends on, even with 100 points up to grab, I don't think they could still win. I think they're too far down for that. If I can place and at least get, you know, some sort of medal on this, that would be very beneficial. Because any points up on Wicked Wikis and everything is good. Rangers are out. I will say this is probably my favorite thing of the game. All right, big brain time. Because this is just... It can be frustrating when you're like the last one. Oh no, speaking of that. No! No! So far back! Ah, we're out. No! Seventh place. Okay, seventh is... Let's see, that's 15, 12, 11, 10. I get 9 points. It's not bad, but still. Oh, goodness. I think the only one I have to worry about is Galactic. Well, Midnight Wisps. Oh, wait, no. Galactic's out. Okay, so they only get 10. That's good. Balls of Flame or Mellow Yellow, I don't think it's going to do much standings-wise for me. I think I'd still be ahead of somebody. I might still be in sixth place. I don't know. Mellow Yellow's out. Okay. Now we're getting the thing here. 12 points. Shining Swarm will not be denied. Midnight Whisper out. Shining Swarm gets a second medal. Look at that. Some sort of their flares. Oh, Shining Swarm. Pass them. They want to get ahead. Who's going to get it? Shining Swarm or Shining Swarm does. Sort of the flares get left behind. All right, so Balls of Flame or Shining Swarm. Take your pick. Of course, they wonder if they'll say Chaos, because sometimes when Balls of Flame's up, they'll say Chaos. I suppose the flame for whatever reason. Balls of Flame. And a good hefty 9 points. Okay, she said Flame. Sometimes she says Balls of Chaos, the other team. Down. It's only because I got 10 or something, right? So I'm only down by a point. Still gained plenty of points, though, on Rojo Rollers and Wicked Wikis. So I gained 9 points or 8 points on Wikis, I think. Didn't they get last? No, they got second to last. So I gained 8 points on Wicked Wikis. That's good. And then, where's Cobalts? Oh, down to 5th. Well, okay, okay. Shining Swarm up to 12th place. That's good for them. They should be so happy. Still 75 points up left to grab. I mean, hypothetically, they could still win, but I'm going to say doubt. All right. Now, next event. All right. Big Brain Mark. All right. Just stay ahead. That's all you need to do. Don't need to be first. Just need to be in top 4. Ugh, it's too close. There we go. Why am I in last? Come on, get ahead, Mark. I know speed isn't your friend, but get ahead of your Rangers. Rangers, get out of the freaking way. Pinkies, get out of the freaking way. Just get out. Oh my gosh, get out of the way. I'm going to get last place, aren't I? Oh my gosh. This ain't good. This ain't good at all. Get ahead. Thank you. There's one. Frick, man. One frickin' point. One point. Depending on how the others do, but I know I'm going to be in the bottom. So I either get 1 point or like two or three, depending on how bad the last few marbles on this run is. Speed is not Mark's friend. My gosh. Hypothetically, if I did another YouTuber, what other YouTuber should I make a team out of? Hypothetically. Game Theory? I thought about doing, you know, MatPat as a marble. I probably might do, as far as anyone, I'd probably do that, but I can't think of anyone else, per se, dynamic-wise, that I'd want to do. Game Grumps? I don't know. Danganronpa characters? I will say in October, you know, depending on my schedule and everything, I do have an idea of what to do for Halloween teams. I'm going to do, I don't know how many, okay, hang on. Wicked Whiskies. Oh gosh, top teams. Okay, I think I get like, what, third? Maybe even sixth place? I don't know, seventh place. Alrighty. As I was saying, for Halloween, I don't know, you know, what my schedule is going to be and everything for October, but I will guarantee you at least only two Marble Leagues during that month, if I'm able to play. I got two ideas for Marble League teams during that month of October. And I'm already planning out what those teams are going to be. It's Halloween themed. You'll see. But it'll be definitely something interesting. I just have to work on my impersonations of something, of certain characters, and you'll see. But that's going to be interesting. Okay, Solar Flares, Savage Speeders, Wicked... Keep wanting to say Wicked Whiskies all of a sudden. Oh, Indigo Stars are getting ahead. Okay. Can Indigo Stars get it? Can Indigo Stars hold? They will. Indigo Stars get a medal. Scars. I keep saying scars. Stars. Frick. Frickity frick, frick, frick. Okay. So anyone without a medal is pinkies. But it is hypothetically I can win. I can win. Because up left to grab is 50 points. I'm at 126. 50 points would put me at 176. But Wicked Wickies, Roller Rollers, would really have to do poorly for me to get ahead. So it's very doable. In fact, what teams can win? No. Shining Swarm can't win. So technically, Midnight Wisps can win still. Down to Midnight Wisps, because with 50 points, if Wicked Wickies get zero on the next two, and Roller Rollers and the rest do poorly as well, Midnight Wisps could win. But all the rest of these teams can't. So. Oh, man. All right. Well, we'll see you in the next one with a finale. Goodbye.